Good morning, students. Welcome to online class. Today I am going to explain exercise 4.1, eighth sum. What is the eighth one? Simplify 3/4 whole power minus 2 divided by 4/5 whole power minus 3 into 3/5 whole power minus 2. This is the simplify. Okay. Here the three exponents are in the form of a by b whole power minus m. These three exponents are in the form of a by b whole power minus m. What is the form of a by b whole power minus m? B by a whole power m. If minus is there, then no minus. So if the minus is there, then the fraction will reverse it and negative is removed. That is formula. A by b whole power minus m is equals to b by a whole power m. So this can be written as 4/3 fraction reversed whole square. This is by 4/5 can change by 5/4 whole cube into this also 5/3 whole square. This is divided by, so by into 5/3 whole square. Okay, now these three are in the form of a by b whole power m. 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 What is the formula? A power m by b power m. The power is applied to both numerator and denominator. Okay, so 4 square by 3 square into 5 square by 3 square, this by 5 cube by 4 cube. Okay. In the denominator, fraction is there. So this is reciprocal. Reciprocal means the numerator, denominator, denominator is numerator. So 4 square by 3 square into, this can be changed by 4 cube by 5 cube, 4 cube by 5 cube into 5 square by 3 square. 5 square by 3 square. Okay, now numerators. 4 square into 4 cube by these two, right, one side. 3 square into 3 square. Numerator. 5 square by 5 cube. Okay. Now, this is in the form of a power m into a power n. A power m into a power n. What is the formula? A power m plus n. And this one is in the form of 5 square by 5 cube. A to the power of m by a to the power of n is equals to a to the power of m minus n. So this one 4 power 2 plus 3 by this one 3 power 2 plus 2 into 5 power 2 minus 3. Okay, a power m minus n. 4 power 2 plus 3 5 by 3 power 4 into 5 power 2 minus 3 minus 1. 4 power 5. 4 power 5 means 4 into 4 into 4 into 4 into 4. Okay, 1024. by 3 power 4, 81 into, this is 1 by 5, so by 5, 1024 by 5, 1 jar 5, 5, 8 jar 40. This is the value of this is equal equation. Next step. Next test, ninth one. If m equals to 3, n equals to 2, find the value of first one, 9m square minus 10n cube. Okay, m equals to 3, n equals to 2. Okay, substitute m and n values in this equation. 9 into 3 square minus 10 into n value 2 cube. 9 into 3 square, 3 jar 9 minus 10 into 2 cube, 2 into 2 into 2, 8 jar. 9 jar 81 minus 10 8 jar 80 is equals to how much? 81 minus 80 is equals to 1. Second one. 2 m square n square. 2 into m value 3 square into n value 2 square. 2 into 3 square 9. 2 square 4. 2 2 jar 4. 3 3 jar 9. Okay. 2 9 jar 18. 18 4 jar 72. Third one. 2 m cube plus 3 m square minus 5 m square n. 2 m cube plus 3 m square minus 5 m square n. Okay. 2 into m 3. 2 into 3 cube plus 3 into 2 square minus 5 into 3 square into 2. 5 m square n, 3 square into n will 2. Okay. 2 into 3 cube, 3 into 3 into 3. 3 3 jar 9, 9 3 jar 27. Plus 3 into 2 square, 2 2 jar 4. Minus 5 2 jar 10. 10 into 3 square, 3 3 jar 9. Okay. 2 27 jar 54. Plus 3 4 jar 12 minus 10 9 jar 90. 54 plus 12 66 minus 90. 66 minus 90 is not possible, but 90 minus 66 is equals to minus 24. Next, fourth one. m power n minus n power m. M power n minus n power m. M value 3. N value square minus n value 2. M value 3. 3 square 3 3 jar 9 minus 2 cube. 2 into 2 into 2. 2 2 jar 4. 4 2 jar 8. 9 minus 8 is equals to 1. This is the ninth round. And the tenth one. simplify. Simplify 4 by 7 whole to the power of minus 5 into 7 by 4 whole to the power of minus 7. Okay. These two are in the form of a by b whole power minus m. What is the formula? B by a whole power m. Okay, so 7 by 4 whole to the power of 5 fractions reversed into this one 4 by 7 whole to the power of 7. Okay, this is in the form of a by b whole power m, a power m by b power m. So 7 to the power of 5 by 4 to the power of 5 into 4 power 7 by 7 power 7. Okay. 7 power 5 by 7 power 7 into 4 power 7 by 4 power 5. Okay. Same basis, right? One side and another side. These two are in the form of a power m by a power n. A power m by a power n. Bases are equal. Powers different. So a to the power of m minus n. So 7 to the power of 5 minus 7 into 4 to the power of 7 minus 5. 7 to the power of 5 minus 7. Not possible. Minus 7 minus 5. Minus 2 into 4 power 7 minus 5 2. Okay, it is in the form of a power minus m. What is the formula? 1 by a power m. So 1 by 7 square into 4 square 1 by 7 square 7 are 49 into 4 square 4 jar 16 1 jar 16 by 49. This is the sum value of 10th one. Okay. Start time. Okay, here exercise 4.2. Before that, I will explain one more example. Applications of exponents to express numbers in standard form. The numbers. For example, given first one 0.0000 okay. This can be write the numerical values 3 by. Remove the point denominator, how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 0, 0, 0, 6 zeros. One after you take the 6 zeros, how many digits are there after decimal point? How many digits after decimal points? You will take the one after then number of zeros. Okay. So 3 by, this can be written as 10 to the power of how many zeros? 6. 10 to the power of 6. Which is equals to 3 into 10 power 6 can be written as 10 to the power of minus 6. Okay, again, Another example is zero point zero 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 1275. Okay. Here also, how many 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? So 1275 by 8 zeros. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So 1275 by 10 to the power of 8. Okay. 1275 into 10 to the power of 8 denominator is there. If you take the numerator, 10 to the power of minus 8. Actually, according to standard form, you will take the 1 decimal point, 1 point something, 2 point something, 0 point something, you will take like this. So, here 1 point I will take. 1 point means 1.275 means into 10 to the power of minus 8. If the point removes, into 1000. 1.275, I will take the point here, then multiply with the 3 zeros. Okay, by 1000, 1000 cancel, you will have the same number. Okay, if you divide with 1000, 1.275 into 10 to the power of minus 8 into 1000 can recognize 10 cube. Okay, 1.275 into 10 power minus 8 into 10 cube. This is the form of a power m into a power n. A power m plus n. So, 10 to the power of minus 8 plus 3. This is minus 5. You like this. Okay. One more example is. This can be converted into standard form. Okay. 14 into how many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10 to the power of 8. Actually, 1 decimal after. So, 14 by 10. Okay. Into 10 power 8. Into 10. Okay. 1.4. The 14 by 10 means 1.4 into 10 to the power of, there is no number means you will take 1. So powers are adding 9. This is the standard form. Okay. Now exercise 14.2. Exercise 4.2, first problem, first one. Express the following numbers in the standard form. Standard form, first one. 0.00, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9, 4, 7. Okay. How many digits after that, after decimal point? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 947 by 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. 947 by 10 to the power of 12. 947 into 10 to the power of minus 12. I said one digit after you will take the, I will take the decimal point. 9.947 two digits just by 100 into 10 to the power of minus 12 into 100. Okay, so 947 by 100 means 9.47 into 10 to the power of minus 12 into 10 square. 100 means 10 square. So 9.47 into 10 to the power of minus 12 plus 2 minus 10. This is the standard form. Second one. Five forty three into 10 to the power of 9. Okay. I need a 5 point something. So 543 by after how many digits? 2 digits. So by 100 into 10 to the power of 9 into 100. Into 100 by 100. These two are cancelled. So 543 into 10 to the power of 9. Okay. Now denominator 2 zeros is there. So numerator will take the point after 2 digits. So 5.43 into 10 to the power of 9 into 10 square. Okay, 5.43 into 10 to the power of 9 plus 2, 11. Third one. 483, 5 zeros. So same, 483 into 100000, 5 zeros. 483 into 10 to the power of 5. Okay, after I need 1 pointer. So 483 by 2 digits, by 100 into 10 to the power of 5 into 100. 100, 100 cancel, same number you will get. Okay. 483 by 100. 483 by 100 means 4.83. 4.83 into 10 to the power of 5 into 100. 100 can be written as 10 square. 4.83 into 10 to the power of 5 into 10 square. So 5 plus 2, 7. Fourth one. 0.00009298. Okay. 9298 by how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 9298 by this can be written as in 10 powers, 10 to the power of 8. If you tell 9298 into numerator, 10 to the power of minus 8. Okay. 9298 by here I need the pointer, so 3 digits. So by 1000 into 10 to the power of minus 8 into 1000. So 9.298 into 10 power minus 8 into 10 cube. Okay. So 9.298 into 10 to the power of minus 8 plus 3. Minus 8 plus 3 means minus 5. This is the fourth sum. And last sum, fifth one. 0.000529. Okay, how many 529 by how many digits after decimal points? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 529 by this can be written 10 power 7. 529 into 10 power 7 denominator. If the denominator is 10 power minus 7. So one decimal 529 by after two decimals by 100 into 10 power minus 7 into 100. 5.29 by 100 means 5.29 into 10 power minus 7 into 10 square. So 5.29 into 10 to the power of minus 7 plus 2 minus 5. This is the fifth round. First round completed. Thank you, students. Tomorrow we will discuss about the second round onwards.